on the set of McFly Shoot in the style of train spotting, we have a sick boy, a renton, a buckley, and a spud, all for your enjoyment.
Now let's party.
Yeah, we just wanted to experiment on this album, and you know, we just felt like now was kind of the time after it to progress and move on. Every album we've ever done, and each album's been my favourite album at the time in terms of quality of melodies, and I think this is the strongest album ever.
Fly, dressed as train spotters, and what she thinks. I don't know his name. Harry. Yeah, I think they're getting into character really well actually. Dougie was really, really convincing. He's putting a bit of Scottish as well.
Great to see you back. Fuck off, Jimmy. Fuck off. Fuck off. I'm not doing great at doing Scottish accents. I
gotta leave this room. It's not like a job. Like, our lives are constantly consumed by McFly. There's always stuff to be done. Resist the temptation of sin.
Pull your collar up. Getting your old hips out.
Yeah, getting me old, what you call them now? I don't know what you call them things.
The lines.
Pubes, basically. Yes. This place is prison, I'm chained up,
I give up, and I'm out of mercy. Try and find people who like have like McFly haters and stuff, because it's so amusing.
But they're not talented, there's no hooks in their songs, they're just full manufactured puppets. It annoys me so much. Nobody
else. I'd ambition to be a bastard. In the
early days, I heard someone say they thought we were minded and we were playing loud, and I straight away I went, oh, we must be good then.
How do you enjoy my ring?
This is an awesome ring.
Yeah,
I really like it. Yeah, it doesn't quite fit my finger there.
No, like when the fans first heard Party Girl, I'm like, oh my god, you know, there was this rumour going around that you're ditching your instruments and all this rubbish. But then when we play it live, you know, they're like, oh, that's okay, everyone relaxed because it was a good rocking tune.
We were literally picked the band, you know, having met each other a few times. We could have so easily not gone, like, so easily, and it could have, and if we didn't, we wouldn't still be together, so it was very fortunate that me and W are such easygoing, nice, cool guys.